Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to deck and patio builders, advanced concepts if you're building decks and looking for a deck builder in Mercer County, Hunterdon County, Somerset County, Bucks County, even reaching all the way up into Monmouth Union, I'm standing with Joe from My Deck. Your company has been recognized as one of the best deck builders throughout the region. We're out here to find out what people are requesting today. I've learned about how you're helping people that are installing hot tubs right in the center of the deck and some really cool concept. Tell me what's happening with deck building.
So when it comes to building decks and patios, there's a lot of things that come in play. You have different elevations for the deck structure, which is usually set in place first. And then the patio just becomes part of the structure as it's finished off. When you set a hot tub in place, you're going to take a hot tub and set your elevation. Usually it can be above the deck surface, or it can be below, or even level. There's so many different ways to actually tie them together. Set off to the sides, in the center. It's part of the deck structure or it can be set alone by itself.
I'm here with Jay and Carrie. We understand that you contracted with My Deck. We wanted to come out and find out what your experience was with them.
We've never remodeled a deck, so we didn't know even where to begin. So we came upon My Deck through a couple different recommendations, through some internet research. We got a couple other quotes. We didn't really feel comfortable with other people who kind of dabbled in decks. I mean, certainly they could have done the job, but we really wanted someone who did just decks and did it well. So when we went to My Deck, it was one-stop shop from Robert's Designs to the office manager to the project management to the builders. Everything was just amazing from day one through the end.
I've learned also, beyond deck building, you're really caring for the overall outdoor living space itself.
We do a lot of outdoor grill structures. They're made, we specifically frame them out, set the units, go over the options with clients. We have actually fire pit applications that are available. There are just so many concepts for outdoor living.
If you're considering having a deck and patio built or just a deck itself built, it's really important to find trusted contractors from the area that have established track records as well as ideas. So you want to come in here and sit down with a professional designer, go over all your options, because I never realized how many different deck options there are.
That's right, Dave. There are so many different options, but we take our time. We actually go through everything with the clients and show them exactly what things are going to look like and what to expect from the project.
Well, thanks again, Joe. I look forward to recommending My Deck to anyone looking for a deck or patio builder in Mercer County, Hunterdon County, now serving Bucks and Somerset, and even reaching up to Union County, Monmouth County, and Middlesex. You couldn't make a better call to a deck builder to get the job done right.
Yeah.
Thanks again.
Thank you.